Ciara and her fiancé Future have welcomed a baby boy. This is the first child for Ciara and the fourth for Future. The couple got engaged in October 2013. Sandra Bullock surprised graduates of Warren Easton Carter High School at their commencement ceremony at the University of New Orleans on Monday. Bullock has been a big supporter of the school after it was forced closed from Hurricane Katrina damage. Bullock shared some motherly advice with the graduates, including eat something green every day and don't pick your nose in public. Her final words of advice were, go find your joy. Paul McCartney has canceled the rest of his Japanese tour due to poor health, MTV reports. In a statement, organizer Kyodo Tokyo said, McCartney will regrettably have to cancel the remaining Japanese shows. Paul is still not feeling better, and this cancellation is unavoidable.